It's been great. I had a great response, great turnout. Having Rusty Greer here today and drawing the crowds, the people in this area are just tremendous to work with. So big following baseball, softball, and had a great turnout. Carrabba's has been great in that they catered everything, and so it's been a great day so far.
This is Rusty Greer, former Texas Ranger, and I'm out here at DBAT Golden Triangle. And man, what a facility this is. It's brand new. Anybody that plays baseball needs to come out, softball for that matter too, come out, check it out, and enjoy the time you have here, because baseball is right around the corner, and it's time to get ready.
We have 10 climate control tunnels, two pitching only, but we have four machines that throw both baseballs and softball, program those from 35 miles an hour to 85. Complete full-size turf, everything. And then outside we have 18,000 square foot of turf that's great for inclement weather working out, so you're not having those rain out days.
Yeah, we're real excited about this DBAT Golden Triangle. Keith, Ralph, and Kelly did a great job. Everything looks awesome, and we wish them the best of luck.
Full pro shop, everything from the top quality gear, from the best maple and ash bats out there, to pro quality equipment, baseball and softball as well. So we cover every basis that's out there.
This is Kelly Taylor, the general manager at Golden Triangle DBAT. And just here on opening day with lots of people, lots of fun, lots of giveaways. We're here to serve the baseball community, just to do anything that people want to do to learn baseball, experience baseball, just be part of baseball. We're here for you, so come see us.